Dear Douglas, if you're reading this, it's because you found my father's old service revolver.
Hell's horses.
I did plan on using this gun to take my own life, if it ever came to it. But as you know, in the end, I jumped out of a window. I pass it on to you in the hope that if things ever get too bad, you'll be able to take the easy way out. Hopefully it won't come to it, but if it does, you must promise me that you'll shoot yourself without a moment's hesitation.
I promise, Father.
Your affectionate father, Mr. Renham.
I wonder if it's loaded. No. Ah. Here we go.